Nollywood actress Ajah is dead. The sad news was confirmed by the president of the Actors Guild of Nigeria, Emeka Rolas. Ajah, known for her role as Emo in Africa Magic's family drama The Johnsons, reportedly collapsed and eventually died in Warri, Delta State at about 11 p.m. on Sunday. A few weeks ago, the actress had opened up about dealing with mental health challenges while explaining that she could not meet up with various acting jobs. Ajah lost her only child in 2020 in an unsuccessful surgery in Abuja. While Nigerians were still trying to come to terms with the death of Ajah, Nollywood lost another veteran actress, Shola Onoiga, on Monday. The late actress is well known for her portrayal of Ireti Kitchen Practical in the TV series Fuji House of Commotion, in which she treated her family with her domineering culinary prowess. May their souls rest in peace. Controversial Nigerian artist Habeeb Okikiola, popularly known as Portable, has revealed in a since-deleted video posted on his Instagram page that he founded two notorious gangs, 1 Million Boys and Ajah Boys. The notorious gangs are known for their violent activities across Lagos State, and the police at different times have arrested a number of their members, while some were declared wanted. Portable made the disclosure while boasting that he was not scared of anyone. In late June, the singer had reported himself at the Ogun State Police Command headquarters in Eleweran, Abeokuta. Portable has been in the news lately after he revealed that he was paid by the All Progressives Congress to campaign for its candidate, Gboyega Oyetola. And that's all we have on the entertainment segment of News Now.